3. Psychotropic drugs mask symptoms and come with severe short and long-term side effects.
Whatever problem you're being treated for, whether it's depression, real or otherwise, or cardiovascular disease, medicating away the symptoms is not solving the problem.
The patent medication gives the appearance of having helped, because in the short term, it usually doesn't show the bad effects that are going to happen in the long term. So it's very deceptive.
The longer the patient's on the medication, the worse the prognosis is.
None of these medications hit precise targets. You begin accumulating all kinds of collateral damage. In other words, other organs in the body are actually harmed.
So for the first time, we're seeing kids in grade school or middle school who have type 2 diabetes and who have the beginning stages of cardiovascular disease.
So you see Parkinson's disease, you see tardive dyskinesias, you see other movement disorders.
Is it true that we're now seeing a lot of death from psychiatric drugs? Absolutely, yes.